You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. The gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. Back to the end of the race. a gap of 3 seconds between you and the car behind. See if you can increase the gap. We'll be right back. second lead over the car behind. 4 seconds. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. They're getting ready to receive someone in the Mercedes garage. Looks like Hamilton will be stopping within the next few laps. We think there's a chance of light rain in 15 minutes time. 15 minutes. We'll be right back. seconds to the next car. Push, push. Weather reports suggest light rain in approximately 10 minutes. Your brakes are in the optimum temperature zone. A gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. Second lap faster, 1 second. We'll be right back. tonight, we might have light rain in about 5 minutes. Levels of your tyres and they're heavily worn. If they continue to degrade at this rate, consider pitting. Pit in this lap. Come into the pit to the end of this lap. Starting to see light rain. track. It's starting to rain. The car ahead is 7 seconds up on you. Your tires and brakes are at optimal temperature. Box, box, box.
Seems to be struggling for grip.
exit strategy. We need you to make way for the car behind. Place, one place off a points paying position. Good job.